Hey, man. How's it going? Hey, man, one more question. How about I take that shotgun off your hands?
Yeah? How about if I slap you and kill you, huh? You're looking for a weapon? Take a look around the place. I'm sure you'll find something else you could use.
Yes, sir. You got a lot of clock parts in this place. There a reason?
Yeah, there's a reason. For fixing clocks! Haven't you noticed that every single clock in this town has stopped at exactly 2:06?
No, I hadn't.
Well, then take a look around, son.
Have you ever tried fixing them?
Kid, I can fix just about anything you put in front of me. But I've never seen anything like this. There's no reason they're not working. It's like there's something causing it.
What?
Well, that's what you're trying to figure now, isn't it?
I'm just trying to find my brother.
Now, you might want to think about opening your eyes to everything else that's going on around here. You might find it'll lead you to where you want to go. Hey, I can't talk right now. Can't you see I'm busy? Jesus, what else do you want from me? Leave me alone. You're still here? Why don't you leave me alone, hmm? Kid, you don't leave me alone. I'm putting a shell right through your face.
Hey, man. How's it going? Hey, man, one more question. How about I take that shotgun off your hands?
Yeah? How about if I slap you and kill you, huh? You're looking for a weapon? Take a look around the place. I'm sure you'll find something else you could use.
Yes, sir. You got a lot of clock parts in this place. There a reason?
Yeah, there's a reason. For fixing clocks! Haven't you noticed that every single clock in this town has stopped at exactly 2:06?
No, I hadn't.
But then take a look around.